Whoa, it's a big hole, but there's different materials and it's super wet. Is it just coming out? I'm sorry. Oh, that looks like one of those big booms. I felt the tremor. Tesla technology, because that stuff looks burnt. And it goes down. Yeah. I'm not sharing this, but I put stuff in certain positions or places. And for some reason, they're always moved. And then I notice new things. Because I take before and after pictures. Like Utah Lake State Park. Look at it. Let me cover this up. And now we have to find the footprint. Should be easy. Well, I've been covering it up good now. But I did rake the leaves over there. Oh, there's a new tree. Let's see what we have here. Oh, what? Oh, we have a new one right here. And I walk this and... Oh, yeah. Yep, that's definitely not mine. Oh, so this is the new one. I always find interesting things like graphene, nanotechnology, other minerals. What's that? It's a brain shot. That's hard. Okay. I don't know when this tree was cut. You just gotta check the ends when it's fresh. Oh, that's it. There we go. Ooh. And then you got new life coming. Grass. Then being killed. Ooh, that's... Oh, there's a big hole. Oh, three different colors. In one area. To do something, you have to do it yourself. And I fed those for the horses, but I haven't seen them for quite some time. And the water's still running. And there's a machine over there that runs, but every time I come over here, they turn it off, but when I walk down the street, they turn it on. Or when I'm inside. correct with that?